the Parents Writers Workshop here, and we are working in our cause groups again. So today I showed them an example of how to do some research. You'll see here that when this group researched, they have their reasons of the problem and they have the solution. Okay, so we also then talked about that we have to cite our sources. Can you imagine in third grade learning to do that? All right, so this group was doing a opinion piece on bullying. And so in the article, Bullying in the U.S., which was in Time for Kids, they found out those top three bullets. Okay, that was information they got. So we're citing the source. Then they went on the website called Stop Bullying Now, and they're citing the source, and they're writing their information down. So that's what my friends are doing. Here is a group right here using my my laptop there, and this is the heroine group, and so they're trying to find research, and they're going to cite their source. Right, group? You're citing the website, right? All right. Here's my next group. They were citing sources yesterday, and this group is so smart, they actually wrote their websites down. So smart. Here's another group. Logging on the computer, they're using their iPads, and they're doing the same thing. So we are busy in room 24, and then we're going to make a poster out of our opinion pieces, and we're going to put it in the hall, and we'll put those on the blog when we're ready. This will take us about a week. All right, over and out.